Hello and welcome back to Tears of the Kingdom. In the last episode, we went to the fifth temple, the Spirit Temple. And now we're back at Lookout Landing after acquiring the help of the fifth sage. And we're going to talk to Purah.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. So we found the fifth sage. Now we gotta find the master sword. Which is in... I know where it is, because it was kind of hard not to get spoiled with this game. But for those of you who don't know, I'll keep it a secret until we figure it out in here. Oh, I see. Okay, they stack after a certain point. Let's head to the forest. Talk to the Deku Tree. I remember where to climb up to talk to him. Up here, I think. Okay, so I've already done the talk. Okay, what I do know is that okay, secret's out. Zelda is a dragon. And the sword is on her. So I need to find a way to get up to her. I think the easiest way would be for me to launch myself out of a tower when she's nearby. So let's see if I can see her up here. Doesn't look like she's currently up here. Oh, the blood moon's coming. Neat. Oh, hello there. Maybe I'll just hop up into the sky and see if I can see her from up there. Okay, so Zelda's Dragon has like a 2-hour-long loop. There's no way to shift it, unfortunately. So I just kind of have to figure out where she is. She travels around where the geoglyphs are, basically. So I kind of just have to look around until I spot her. Unfortunately. But we'll see what we can do. the heck? That was dumb. Okay, so we're going to do the dive ceremony. Mosywok. It's a proving ground. Light set. Okay. So, no armor. No light. That wasn't too hard. Nice. Huh? 35 seconds. Okay. Oh, I missed it. Well, that's embarrassing. This is harder than it looks. And we missed it. I see the dragon. Looks like I haven't taken a picture of the dragon that I need to. Dang it! Okay. This is a problem. If I can't find it, then that's not going to be easy for me to get the thing. Okay, so another one of those green crystal ones. What's this thing? I see what I was supposed to do. Yep. first time getting a spring. Okay. Jokes on you, fool. All right, another green crystal shrine. Not like we haven't done a couple of those recently, right? Is that the dragon? I don't think that's the right one. Bummer. Okay, gotta get up through there. Well, we can do that, can't we?
Okay.
Alright, looks like we'll finish at this shrine, and then we'll keep searching for the dragon we're looking for next time. All right, we'll see you next time. More Tears of the Kingdom.